I've made the argument over the years that apologies are among the most powerful weapons, you might say, that we have in having an argument. Because often, maybe this is kind of related to some of the things people said earlier, people want their experience acknowledged. And if you're having the argument, they've been upset or hurt by something. And it's a little bit like you want to make them wrong so you won't be wrong. Mm-hmm. Just acknowledging that you did something doesn't mean you did it on purpose, and apologizing for it is incredibly powerful in smoothing the waters. Mm-hmm. So we're approaching our 30th anniversary, and this was one of the most simple, insignificant arguments we ever had, because very early on we both apologized for our part in it. And by the way, that is something that in my work on the workplace, a book I wrote called Talking from 9 to 5, frequently women were told, don't apologize, it's not your fault. And they actually never thought it was their fault. But they were apologizing for a part of it, assuming that's going to encourage the other person to apologize for their part in it. Mm. And if they don't, like, you know, yeah, don't do it again, then you wonder, why didn't I apologize? It wasn't my fault. Mm-hmm. But that ritual can be a very powerful one.